Today it's March 16th and the snow is all starting to thaw out. There's pretty much all the snow is gone now. A little bit left on the road over there yet, and the damage that the snow plow did to my yard here. Anyway, my son's been out with a go-kart mower. Got it pretty muddy already so far. And full of snow. That was last week. Now look at all this crap. Yesterday morning we woke up to about a foot of that. Oh, I know, it's supposed to look pretty on the trees. But I've given up on pretty already. Sure, it looks nice. Just last week, we were over there busting up some kindling wood. Oh. And we were out here working up the fields.